Hey, Johnny!
Yo!
Come over here! Come here!
Yeah.
Niko, this is Johnny. Now, Johnny is sitting on a big pile of heroin. I don't go near this stuff, professionally. But I found him a buyer. We're nervous. Will you oversee the deal and check everything is cool?
Sure.
Thank you!
Well, I gotta go pick up the stuff, so, I'll see you there.
All right. So who else do you need to meet, huh? Do you know Playboy?
No.
Hey, Playboy! X! This is Niko! And Niko is Playboy!
What's up, money?
Playboy is going along with you. I want as many people around this deal as possible.
Bet. You ready to bounce? Well, come on then.
I am the best. Better. I am number one. Whoa!
Whoa!
Going down to Cassidy Street in Shotland.
Does Elisabetta get you to do stuff like this often?
Elisabetta don't get me to do shit. I just like to keep an eye on things. There ain't a deal in this town I don't know about. I own this city, for real.
Yeah? But how come we haven't met before?
You obviously ain't been big time. I started small like you, man. Slinging rocks on the corner, sticking cats up, all type of shit. Them was the old days. Now it's all about diversification.
A heroin deal is your way of diversifying?
Money talks. Money say jump, cats say how high. This is a cash deal. I got other shit going down as well.
What type of shit you got going on? I'm always looking for work. If it pays, that is.
I pay like a Songbird Sax bonus, bitch. It's Christmas every day when you rolling with this new.
So you got work?
Not yet. I gotta set shit up. But I'll need a cat like you real soon. Give me your number.
Tell me about that biker. The one with the smack. Johnny.
I ain't working with that cat, but I heard about him. He's doing all type of crazy shit. Blowing stuff up. Them boys, the Lost, they in some heavy type of gang war, is what I heard. Crazy white boy shit. Think only one group can grow beards and ride bikes in this town.
It's a big town.
Not big enough for some people. What that other gang called? Death Angels or some shit? Anyways. Be careful of this cat. Don't want to even look at him the wrong way. Crazy motherfucker.
You scared of him?
Yeah, I ain't scared of nobody. All them bikers is racist as shit is all. The crib's on the third floor. Some Asian dude called Charlie.
Like in Vietnam.
Just like the movies, money.
Hey, you ready?
Sure, let's do this. Nothing like selling some dope to let you know you're alive.
Let's go.
Yeah, let's do this.
All right, come on.
Hey, what's going on, guys? What's going on?
Not much. Let's do this.
You got the heroin, right? Right?
Come on, let's do this quickly.
But you got the heroin, correct? You're carrying it, correct? I mean, it's a simple question.
What's wrong with you? You're being fucking weird.
Not weird, man. I just want to know if you're carrying the stuff, right?
You ain't right, friend.
No, come on, let's get
out of here.
LCPD! Freeze, motherfucker! I said freeze!
Yo, they're gonna expect us to go out and fuck that biker dude. We're gonna get up the roof.
Be afraid, friend!
You punk! Please leave the area at once!
Hey, get some fucking cover!
This is
fuck you!
And no
won't be causing no trouble. We move!
Up! Up! Keep moving!
Clear! Come on, playboy!
Show these boys some heat! Cats up in this shit.
Did that hurt?
Game over, fucko. It's over for this fool, Pete.
Run away.
I need you near me. Back to my crib in Northwood on X.
What?
Instead of being caught by them feds, you take a bed on a heroin beef, you ain't seeing life for a long time. You rotting up in that shit.
Yeah?
A future in a max security pen ain't no future at all. You forget about them cats that do that sort of time.
And if your friends on the inside?
My man's Dwayne Forge is inside on a crack beef. He showed me some shit back in the day, but shit. When he gets out, if he ever does, it won't be the same world.
What's different since this guy's been doing his bid?
Shit changed. There'll be more to it than a crack tip nowadays. There'll be the smack tip, the rap game, X, chronic, meth. Shit. I'm looking into expanding my horizons.
Yeah?
For sure. Reach for the stars and all that shit. I don't see why a young kid from the hood can't make something out of himself. Street cats like me just get labeled as pimps and pushers and stick-up artists.
But you are a drug pusher.
That's just what I'm doing to get out of the ghetto. I don't see it as dealing drugs. Drugs is just one arm of my business. I'm buying and selling that shit like any commodity on the trading floor.
Only this commodity is illegal.
Yeah, but Playboy is going legitimate. Now, I want to be one of them developer cats. Build me some skyscrapers, see my name in big gold letters.
Yeah, I thought you would want to build schools or something. Help young black men get out of the ghetto.
Shit, that'll come. Gotta get me successful first.
Thank you.
Here we be, money. I'll hit you up when I need your ass.
Yeah,